So as you guys can see, here's the line getting in to the Pence rally. I'm gonna go see if I can check in at the media booth here. But you can see the guy from yesterday is still parked over there. All right, just step there. All right, so you guys can see over there, the police have everything blocked off here on 91st. The line's already moving back a ways. Parked in the lot I parked at the other day, so should be okay. That's what the cops said anyways. You got some people about parked up here pretty close, so I wonder when they started bringing in people, because it was down here at like 10 o'clock last night, everything was still open, but now it's obviously closed up, so should be a fun event once we get in. Yeah, it's mutual aid when everyone visits.
15, 20 more seconds.
Here it comes. Here's the motorcade. Realized it was on photo mode when they just came in, so it's the best you guys are gonna get. Yeah. So inside the Trump rally here, Pence is going to be talking at 2:30. At least they say he might talk earlier. We're not sure yet. But kind of a smaller venue. You got media back here. And you got Overwatch up there with a really nice sniper. But yeah, kind of a small venue. But
ladies and gentlemen, our great vice president is just moments away from taking the stage. Please find your way to an empty seat. Thank you.
Aaron Pence is up. President! Mr. Vice President, what can you do about Section 230 of the Communication Decency Act? Alright everyone, so I just got back to the car. You can hear my dash cam going off. But yeah, it was a fun event. Ended up trying to catch the motorcade leaving, but like he literally left instantly afterwards. So wasn't able to, you know, get the motorcade leaving, but I did catch a little bit of it coming in. So again, I'll show you guys that clip if somewhere in this video here. If I already showed it, that's because I made the editing decision to put it in advance. But that being said, on my way home now, was just talking to a couple people, talking to a couple of the LEOs that were over there, the motorcycle group, and I was like, yeah, that must not be fun when it's like this hot out and you guys are on the bike. He's like, yeah, we lose like 5 pounds a day and we just drink a bunch of water at the end of the day. I'm like, oh yeah, that doesn't seem healthy, but cool, you know, you can manage, that's great. So literally the state troopers are troopers, like they put up with the heat pretty well, I guess. But yeah, I had some interesting conversations with some people here. Ended up talking to running into the guy I met last night while he was out here. So he was, I guess, first in, like I saw him near the front of the line, or one of the first in. So yeah, I mean, it was definitely a cool event. Pence spoke pretty well. That being said, guys, thanks for watching. Be sure to like, subscribe, share the video, do all that good stuff. You know, if you don't, the YouTube algorithm will hate you, and you don't want the Google overlords hating you. So again, make sure to like, share, and subscribe. And on that note, signing off. Thanks for watching. Stay classy, everyone, and see you soon.